Let's make sure I understand you. We now have a name to put to the face of the man that we believe brutally murdered Donald Houser and Rosalie Nunez. But we can't share it with the authorities.
Not unless we can connect the dots without involving Chloe.
Which in this case is the same thing, because Chloe is the connection. And all this over a promise you made in another career.
Yes, just like the promise I made you